All right, they're done cutting the ice. I got one net out there, and looks like Colgan is going to be in white today for this home game against the Lake Braddock Bruins. Bruins are wearing their dark jersey. Looks like a black and a purple. And just waiting on the referees and the other net, and I think we'll be taking ice here shortly. They're still doing a little surgery on the ice over by the Zamboni door. And I still don't see any referees yet, but that's why they haven't taken the ice yet. This game was supposed to start at 7:20, so we're running probably about 8 or 9 minutes behind here. Zamboni doors are closed. Waiting on the referees now.
Yeah. some players got sent back to the locker room to go get their mouth guard. Looks like we got three full lines out there today. Well, we got two hockey teams out here, but no zebras. Well, those of you who've just joined us, we're ready to go. We're just waiting on the referees, apparently. Otherwise, everything else is all set up. Both teams are out there. The Sharks are in white, and Bruins are in black, purple. All right, we got a We got one zebra. One's good enough, I guess. We're bringing them out now. We're gonna hold this game up any longer. And warm up starts. On your way here?
Okay, fine. Thanks, Cam.
All right. That's it for the warm-up. They're going to clean up the pucks here, and we'll get a hockey game started. Ended up getting another referee, so we have two referees for this game. Okay, still cleaning up pucks. Almost done. We're gonna do a net integrity check here real quick. Looking good. We got two goalies out here. We got Ike and we got Ethan. I'm not sure who's gonna be in net. You know, split time or how that's gonna work, but we'll see. Looks like Ike's gonna go in net. And to start this, I got Cole on D with Beckett. No Beckett's coming off. Then we'll go back to Haley. Nick's taking a draw. Far side. Can't tell. Might be Riley. No, not Riley. I don't know who it is. Okay. Sharks win the draw. Goes all the way back in our zone. Getting chased after by Beckett. Beckett gets to the puck. Swipes at it, but misses. Knocked back in by the Bruins. Bruins throw it into the crease.
There's a Bruin there, but it gets knocked away by the Sharks D, and now going the other way is Nick. Nick's got an open man here. Goes 2-on-2, breaks into the zone, got knocked away by the defense of the Bruins. And now right to the blue line, chipped back in by the Sharks, and now a contested puck at neutral ice, knocked away by Nick, who now brings it back on side. Got a 1-on-2, trying to make a move to get it past the D, but lost the puck in the corner. Chipped away by the Bruins D. Now Bruins have the puck, and they're trying to leave the zone. They send it out to the onto the blue line. Now they break the zone, going neutral ice, going the other way. And Cole's back in his face, trying to slow him down. And they put the brakes on in the corner. And still controlling the puck down. Now attacked by Nick. It takes the puck away. Nick sends it ahead to Riley. Riley not has to send it back to Nick. Now back to neutral ice. And we got a one-on-one going the other way. He's going to dump it, and they're going to change here. Soaked up by the goalie. That was a long shot. And they're going to let – they're not stopping the clock here. No, now they do. Okay. I think the goalie wanted him to stop the clock, and referee's like, let him play. We were changing there. Sharks got some fresh legs out there now. Sean's on the far side. Flew is taking a draw. Josh and Sean are swapping out here. Back in D is William Velasco and looks like Ian. And Flew's taking the draw. And Bruins are still figuring out who's out there. We got another player joining them. 13:56 left in the period. Goes to the Sharks now. And Sean's got it, getting contested though by the Bruins. They've taken it into the corner. Loose puck comes back out to the point. Williams there and settles the puck, looking for a pass. Sends it back in. Flew can't do anything with it. Knocks it out of the zone, back out to neutral ice. Now settled by the Sharks. So it's back to William. Williams sends it to nobody over there, and now picked up by Flew. And he's going to try to chip past the Bruins, and does. Now we're onside. Now the puck goes flying a mile in the air, bouncing in the circle, swatting at it by both teams, and now settled by the Bruins. Bruins have the puck coming behind the net and looking to break out here. They make a move at the top of the circle and they're going to leave the zone, going the other way. And they dump it in onside, and chasing after it is a bunch of Sharks, and one of the Bruins is coming off the ice, a little bit of a change here. Williams trying to push the puck ahead, lost it though, now comes out to the top of the circle. Sean's there and intercepts it, and now going through neutral ice, going the other way. Got some speed on and brings it into the zone onside, getting joined by Josh in the as a trailer in the slot, and still controlled by Sean, sends it out to the high side. Cold, held in the zone by Remy, and now Remy lost the puck though on a poke check by the Bruins, comes back into our defensive zone, and now Braden's going to have to settle the puck. And Braden gets to it, settles it, looking for a pass here. And got to play keep away here from the Bruins. They're poking it, trying to take it away, sends it across the ice, and Dylan's there, but now goes to Sean. Sean brings us onside with that, and goes into the slot, takes a shot, goes over to the left of the net, missed the net, and now picked up by the Bruins, and they're skating where they're going the other way, getting back checked though by Morgan. And still controlled by the Bruins, and they're coming onside with this. And now Remy's there poking at it, trying to slow him down as it comes along the boards. Puck's loose now, getting contested by both teams, and now loose behind the net. And now we got a penalty coming. We got a hook, and I don't know who the hook is on. Looks like Morgan. I think it's on Morgan. So Sharks are going to be on a penalty kill here for... minute and a half, 2 minutes. I'm not sure on what the penalty time is here for the middle school games. But shorthanded, 2 minute penalty. Okay, so Tyler's taking the draw. Far side looks like Cole. Near side is Dylan, joined by Beckett. And it takes a shot on goal. Ike had a nice stop there and knocked it away. Beckett's got control of it now. Still swatting at a pass. It left the zone. Now it's out to neutral ice. And now controlled by the Bruins, who can't quite handle the pass though, and are trying to get a handle on it. Now Tyler's there, knocks it back in. Pumps popping right back out at the blue line, and now Tyler brings it back onside, trying to get it back into the slot, and gets thrown out of the zone by the Bruins, who are now controlling the puck, and their power play continues. Swatting at it is the Sharks D, and now Bruins have it, going to set it, and they scored. Nice centering pass there by the Bruins, found the back of the net on a power play, and then they score 1-0 Bruins. 11:41 left in the first period. Okay, Damon's out there on the near side. Taking the draw is Blake. Far side is, can't tell. William Velasco and Ian are back on deep. Puck goes into the zone. Going on net here. Goalie's got to do something with it and covers it, and they stop the whistle. Far side is Caden. Caden's in front of the net. Blake's taking a draw. Damon here on the near side goes to... Sharks have control of it. Williams sends it over to Ian. Ian's going to settle the puck over at the point. Immediately takes a shot. Goes
loosened the slot, takes another shot, missed the net, though, and goes into the near side corner. And now controlled by the Bruins, coming in with some speed out of the zone. They send it ahead, got slowed down by Damon, and now they're onside, but lost the puck coming into the zone. And now into the corner and picked up by Ian. Ian's making some moves to get away from the Bruins, chips it out to neutral ice where Damon's at. Damon's got the puck now, going a little bit of a 2-on-2, getting joined by a teammate, then turn into a 3-on-2, takes it into the slot, no shot, though. And now he's got the puck in the circle, sends it into the slot, got intercepted by the Bruins, and now they have control of the puck, and they're trying to leave the zone, and they send it out, and Ian's just got to dump it into the boards to get us back on side. But now Bruins are charging back in the offensive zone, and now Ian takes the puck away. Blake got it poked out of his control, too, and now Ian's got it, throws across ice, intercepted by the Bruins, though, and they're back onside. Chipped away by Damon right at the blue line, puts them back off sides, and now they're back onside, making some moves, though, and now back checked away by William Velasco, and off the head to Damon. Can't quite handle it now, and goes back into our defensive zone, and Ian's there to handle it and throws it out, makes a nice pass to Blake. Blake has to settle the puck and does, and brings us onside, and he's got a 2-on-4 here. Takes a shot on goal, gets knocked away easily by the goalie, and now he's playing keep away in a corner as we're changing. And now Caden gets the puck behind the net, trying to play keep away, lost the puck though, and now descending on it is a Bruin who throws it out to our point, but Braden's there and stops it and slows it down, puts it on the backhand, dumps it back in. Can't be handled by Caden though, and now it goes back to the Bruins. Bruins throw it out of the zone, but it hits Caden's shin guards, and now comes out to the blue line, and now we're going the other way. And Braden's got to get back on D because they got a breakaway. Puts the brakes on in the slot, sends it over to another player who's going to wind up, take a shot here. Big rebound, goes back out to the top of the circle, getting poked at by Nick. And now puck comes loose behind the net, and Remy's going to settle it. Remy sends it around the boards. It's coming up here, and Haley's there to try to lose the zone. Gets held in by the Bruins. Goes over to the far side, now chasing after is Riley. Riley's poking at it and stymies it and stops it, and now controlled by Nick. Nick chips it over to Haley, and it goes right to a Bruin who knocks it back into the neutral zone. Remy throws it high off the boards and now pokes it in neutral ice, and now puck comes back into our offensive zone, but staying onside. And Nick's there, got a forecheck on, and takes the puck away, and he's going to make some speed going around behind the net, puts the brakes on to get away from a couple Bruins there, sends the puck towards the net, goes through the crease, but there's no Shark started to handle it, and now gets settled by Riley. Riley's got the puck, playing keep away, throws it out to the point. Braden's there, chipping puck, throws it back in deep to Riley. Riley's got it on a backhand behind the net, playing keep away, throws it against the net to himself, and now trying to get it to Haley in front of the net, and puck's loose, and now getting poked at by the Bruins. It looks like they're going to break the zone and go the other way. Out to neutral ice and skating with it. They dump it in right to Braden. Braden sends it immediately over to Remy. Remy's going to push it ahead to Riley. I'm sorry, Nick. Nick's got it, and I poked away by a Bruin. And now they're coming onside here, dumps it in. No, he held it at the blue line. Now Nick's there battling to hold it in. It does. And now he's making some moves to break into the slot, but lost the puck on a back check there. Takes a shot on goal. Missed the net to the left. Now Sean swoops in and takes the puck control away. We're changing here, and Sean's doing a good job of forechecking and holding the zone as we're changing. Keep playing keep away down behind the net. Now he's looking for a pass. Sends it out to the high slot. Cole's there. Got the stick. Oh, he missed the shot to the left. The net was open there. This just missed the net. Flew, poked it back into a Bruin who's going to take a shot. It could go on net. They're calling icing. Icing's the call. It's coming all the way back. We got 8:15 left in the first period. Score is 1-0 Bruins. Taking the draw is Flew. Cole's on the near side. Sorry, Cole's back on D with Beckett. Josh on the far side. Sean in front of the net. Directing traffic here a little bit. Here comes the drop. Controlled by the Bruins, who throw it out to the circle, and now it's going to break the zone, coming the other way. Beckett's there and slows it down and tries to hold in at the blue line. It does, and now knocked away, and now knocked back into our zone, but there's just Bruins there. And Sean's trying to get a hold of it, and now puts a handle on it, throws it in deep, and we're offsides. Got a step offsides on the far side there by Josh. Fancy move at the blue line. I'll do that every time. Coming back to a neutral ice faceoff. No change in the lines. Josh and Sean are swapping out. Josh is coming to the near side. They win the draw. Cole had it, lost it, though. Now poked away by the Bruins, who get behind him. And now skating towards the net and takes a shot. Glove by Ike. Immediately gets rid of it and dumps it into the corner. Now controlled by Sean. Brings it out to the point. He chips it back in, but Sean knocks it out to neutral ice. We got a 3-on-1 going the other way. Joined by Flew, Sean, and Josh. Sends it over to Josh. Josh winds up, takes a shot, scores! So I think she's going to go Sean to Flew to Josh on that. So two assists on that goal by Josh Cowell, and that ties the score 1-1 with 7:39 left in the first period. Good teamwork there on an odd man rush breakaway. All right, fresh lines out here for the Sharks. Morgan's taking the drop. Far side is Dylan. Near side is Tyler. Back end is William. And looks like Ian. Controlled by the Bruins, but they lost the puck and now control it again. Throw it ahead off the boards. Bouncing pucks coming back into our defensive zone. Handled by Ian. He has to settle the puck. Looking for a pass. Sends it ahead to Morgan. Morgan chips at it and throws it to Dylan. Dylan's going to go chase after it and gains the zone. He's got it in a circle now, but getting contested by the Bruins. Bruins flick it off and hits something on the board and fell down, but now held in by Ian. Ian now chipped back in deeper by Dylan and getting chased after by the Bruins, who now get to the puck and send it around. Coming to the near side boards. There's a Bruin there, but there so are some Sharks, and they throw it out to the blue line, held in by William. William immediately throws the puck in deep, and Dylan's down there going to go fetch it. Gets to the puck and tries to send it into the slot, but got chipped at by the Bruins and knocked away. Now into the high slot, and they break the zone out to neutral ice. Settled by William Velasco, looking for a pass here. Swifts on the pass. Over to Tyler, though. Chips at it to get it away from the Bruin, but they settle it now, and they're going to come onside and into the slot. Takes a shot, goes off the shin guards of Ian, and now out of the zone, and that'll give us some relief from that pressure by the Bruins. Poking at it now in neutral ice, and lost puck. Now Bruins are going the other way, and they dump it in. And it goes in deep behind the net. Braden's going to go fetch it back there. We had some changes behind the scenes when the puck was in play there. Williams going to go chase after it now and puts it on a backhand, trying to keep it away from the Bruins. Now a forehand, skating with it, coming around the net, looking for a pass. Sends it in, missed the pass to Tyler. Controlled by the Bruins, immediately take a shot, goes right to the net. Bouncing puck on the far side boards, and Dylan's there. He's going to get to it and chips it out of the zone. Right to neutral ice, which is stopped by a Bruin. And now there's a scrum on the boards on the far side there, and it comes squirting back in our zone. Williams there, chips it ahead. Got intercepted by a Bruin, though. It looks like they're going to bring it onside with that. And takes a shot on goal, and Ike easily knocks it away. Now controlled by Braden. Braden throws it up the boards and out to their point, who stops it, throws it back in, and now lost the zone, came out. And now they're offsides, but he throws the puck back to their D. He's going to settle it and throw it ahead to the far side boards, and there's a Bruin over there swapping out the D there. Poking it was Remy, slowed him down a little bit, but they still have control of the puck. Puck goes behind the net now, and Morgan's there battling on his knees to get it away, and they take a shot on goal. Puck squirts out and goes into the far corner. Mike was down to the butterfly and handled that, but the puck immediately squirted out and came over to the far side. Now comes in the near side, and there's a Bruin there to handle. Lost the puck at the blue line now. Comes out to neutral ice and getting poked at by Damon. Damon goes after it, knocks it in deep. Chasing after it, he's going to get to it first. And skating with it, loose puck comes out to Blake. Blake settles it, keeping it away from Bruins. Skating with it around the circle. Nobody in front of the net, though, and so he's looking for a pass here. Dumps it back into another Shark who knocks it out, and now it's all inside the boards, getting handled by the Bruins. Trying to leave the zone, but kicked back in by Remy, and now Bruins swipe at it and keep it out and neutralize and thrown back into the zone, and the Bruins are changing here. So now the forecheck of Blake is going to join here and try to make a difference. Picked up by the Bruins, and they're skating with the puck behind the net now. They throw it up alongside the boards. Now swooping in is Riley. Knocks the puck away, and now knocked away again by and out of the zone, out to neutral ice. Swatting at it is Riley. Riley settles the puck, swats at a pass, though. Chips it ahead to, got intercepted, though, right at the blue line by a Bruin. And now the Bruins have control of the puck deep in our zone and are skating with it, but Riley's going to take the puck away. And now looking for a pass. And sends it ahead to Blake. Blake's got some time here. Settles the puck. And now he's got a 2-on-1 going the other way. He's going to wind up. Makes a fake move there. And now takes a shot. Glove by the goalie. Fantastic save. That was going to find the back of the net. And that will cause a pause in play with 4:13 left in the first period. Scores 1-1. Fresh line coming out there for the Sharks. Nick's out there to take the draw. Haley's on the near side. In front of the net is, it's still Riley. And Sharks win the draw. Haley's got it. Sends it back to Cole. Cole's got it at the point. It's going to wind up. Take a shot. Got redirected. And got handled by the goalie. Stops it there. And that stops play. Novak's on D on the other side. Beckett. And, yeah, Riley's in front of the net as the winger. And here comes the draw. 4:07 to go in the first period. Controlled by the Bruins, who draw it back and now control it deep behind the net, but getting forechecked by the Sharks. And now the puck comes squirting out towards the near side board and handled by the Bruins. Bruins send it ahead, got intercepted, though, right at the blue line, and they got behind our D, but lost the puck at the same time. Took the shot on goal, but disrupted by the Knicks' stick, and now knocked away from the scoring opportunity there by the Sharks. Going the other way is Beckett. Beckett's going to bring a 3-on-2 into the zone and sends it over to Nick. Nick winds up, takes a shot, scores! Hits the far side corner on a crazy angle and scores. And Beckett is going to get the assist on that. And that puts the Sharks up 2-1 with 3:38 left in the first period. And fresh lines coming out here for the Sharks. Far side is Sean. Flew's taking a draw. Josh on your side. Back on D is Ian and William. Goes to William. Sharks win the draw. William chips it ahead to Josh. Josh now sees the puck and he's going to bring it in deep and making an attack on run. And loose puck. Chipped at. Still loose. Squirts out to the circle. Now controlled by the Bruins. Out to the point. And Ian's there and brings it in. Cycles in deep now. Controlling the puck. And got it still. Sends it into the crease. And Sean takes a shot but went off the pad of the goalie. Now William Velasco's got it. Takes a shot. Went left of the net. Tried to get redirected in but kind of wide, and now Sean's got it, looking for a pass, sends it out to the, got intercepted by a Bruin there, and now got it settled by the D. Williams is playing keep away, got knocked away by the Bruins, and they got a breakaway here, and they score. That ties it up 2-2, a little bit of an offensive breakdown there by the Sharks, gave up a goal, and tied to score. 3 minutes and a second left to go in the first period. And no change in the lines, we're going to stay out there. Their punishment for giving up a goal, I guess. And Sharks win a draw. Ian ships it ahead to Sean. Sean's going to go fetch it off the boards now and has control. And now we're onside with a little bit of a odd man rush. Goes to Flew in the slot. Flew loses the puck on a back check, though, by the Bruins. And now has to settle it and looking for a pass. Sends it through the slot and into the corner. And Josh is down there and chips it down behind the net. And there's some poking and shoving going on down there, but no call. And Sean settles the puck now. He's got it behind the net looking for a pass. Sends it over to Josh. Josh has got it in the circle. Winds up, takes a shot. Goalie got a glove on that and went to the far boards and now settled by the Bruins who send it, hits the skate of another Bruin and slowed it down. And now poked that in neutral ice. And now the Bruins have it coming into the offensive zone but taken away by the Sharks going the other way. It's Flew who's skating with it. Sends it ahead on a pass right to Sean. He's got a bit of a breakaway. He's got some room here. Winds up, takes a shot. Goalie swallowed it up in the sweater and that stops play. 2:15 left in the period. Scores 2-2. Fresh lines coming out there for the Sharks. And some changing for the Bruins. Tyler on the near side. Morgan's taking the draw. In front of the net is Dylan. Back on D is Braden and Remy. They're talking to the goalie there. I'm not sure what that was all about, but here comes the drop. Controlled by the Sharks. Back to Braden. Braden settles the puck and dumps it back in. And now it goes behind the net and getting chased after by the Bruins who get to it and chip it around but got slowed down by Dylan. Dylan tries to send it into the slot but got knocked away by another Bruin. And now the puck's still loose along the boards and squirts out to neutral ice. And now the Bruins have it and they're coming into the – got to stay on side though, and they do. And now they bring it into the near side boards. He's poked at by Morgan but loses the puck, goes into the slot now, and Dylan's there going to play keep away and lost the puck though as he was trying to leave the zone and gets descended on by the Bruins who hold it in the zone. Morgan skating with it now, trying to send it over, gets it over the near side boards. Tyler's there, chips it out to neutral ice. Loose puck going the other way. Both teams are chasing after it, and now Bruins get to it first and try to leave the zone, but held in by Braden. Braden dumps it in deep, and now the puck is loose behind the net and getting chased after by both teams. Bruins get to it first, but Dylan's right there and knocks the puck loose, and Tyler joins him and now has the puck and playing keep away. Throws it, nobody here at the point, and it comes out of the zone. And a little bit of a miscue there, but going to get run down by Braden. Braden gets to the puck, makes a big circle, and loses his edge, and tries to throw it out of the zone, but there's a Bruin there, and holds the puck and throws it through the slot, but no one touched it. Goes to the far side board, and Dylan goes and fetches it, knocked back in deep by the Bruins. And now Remy's got the puck and settles it, and finally play keep away. Throws it up the boards, but there's a Bruin there waiting for it, and throws it again against the boards. Another Bruin's there, and now the puck comes loose behind the net, and the Bruins go and get it. And they have control of the puck now, but getting contested by Morgan and poked at by Braden. Puck goes over to the other side and getting controlled by the Bruins behind the net. Now into the circle, and they send it back to another Bruin. They're cycling around, and now out to the point. They lose the zone, going the other way. It looks like this is going to be an opportunity for the Sharks to change. And now here comes the forecheck, and Caden's going to put them on right now. Puts on them. Player goes down, no call. Caden pulls the puck out of there, battling for it now. Still loose. Caden comes down with it and is skating with it a bit. Has to put the brakes on to keep it away from the Bruins. Sends it out to Cole at the point. Cole throws it out high off the boards. Bouncing puck. Got intercepted by the Bruins now. And they're skating with it. Back checked away by Blake. And now the puck's loose in the slot. And still loose. Goes into the Bruins are trying to leave the zone. But getting poked at by the Sharks. And now they leave the zone. It comes out. And Cole's there to settle it and neutralize. We're way off sides here. And he's whiffed on that pass though. But recovered. And now that's the end of the period. So after one in the books, the score is 2-2. First intermission starts now.
Hey, Dan, who's that number 16 on the late Braddock team?
Is that Logan?
Dan's getting a well-deserved water break.
Who's his father?
I need to wet the whistle.
Right? You are really keeping it spicy on there.
I didn't drop any F-bombs yet, so
yeah. You're doing great.
Keep it clean for the kids, right?
I cannot believe how fast you can just keep it rolling like that.
It's a fast game. I'll be seeing something, calling, and all of a sudden the puck's somewhere else, and I got to stop talking and talk about what's happening. I got my little cheat sheet to tell me who's out there. Yeah. Although this team, I think I pretty much got them nailed now, but every once in a while, I'm like, who's that?
Yeah.
All right, we're swapping ends now. We're going to be defending the right side of the screen. Looks like Ike is still in goal. Damon's out there on the far side. Cole, Blake. It's like Beckett and Caden. All right, Cole and Beckett are back on D. Blake is taking the draw. Damon on the far side, Caden on the near side. Here comes the drop. Start of the second period, and controlled by the Bruins, and now poked away, though, in neutral ice, and now controlled by the Bruins as they bring it into the offensive zone and makes some moves there. Put it on net, but it got brushed away, and now swatting at it in the slop, and now taken away by Blake. Blake sends it ahead to Caden. Caden's got to split the D here and does. He's got a breakaway. Got some time and room. Makes a move, and got knocked away by the save of the goalie there. Nice job. And now the Bruins are battling for it. Caden fell down, but now recovers and gets back to the puck. And battling for it down in the corner now, has control of the puck. He's got Damon in front, centers it, and now scooped up by the goalie, and that stops play. 30 seconds ticked off there, and we'll have an offensive zone faceoff come in and a change for both teams. Nick's out there to take the draw. Back on D is Ian and William. Haley on the far side boards and Riley here in front of the net. Here comes a draw, won by the Bruins, but poked away by Haley. Haley's trying to dump it in and does. Now it goes all the way here to the near side boards. Getting chased after by both teams. And Riley descends on it, but held in by the, knocked away by the Bruins. And the Bruins are looking for to make a pass here. Poked away by a back check of Ian. And Ian now settles the puck, looking for pass, sends it over to Riley. Riley sends it, nice forwarding pass, and gets onside there, and now he's got Nick in the zone, but can't quite get the pass to him. Gets intercepted by a Bruin. Bruins control it now, send it ahead, and comes in the offensive zone, chasing after it's both teams, and Ian's there battling for it. Sends it into the slot, now knocked away by Nick. Nick's got control of the puck, and playing keep away, though, knocks it out of the zone, but now knocked back in by the Bruins, and Haley's there to chip it out of the zone and seal the deal. Throws it a mile high, now knocked down by Ian, and Ian chips at it to knock it out of the zone, and now it's out of the zone. And Bruins are going to retrieve it, though, and dump it back in, but there's no Bruins in the zone. And so Nick's there, has got some time and space, sends it over to Riley. Riley's got to get onside here and does. Dumps it in on the backhand and gets handled by, oh, the puck's loose. Nick's got it behind the net, but we're changing. He's all by himself down there. And trying to make something happen here. Chips it at the goalie. The puck's loose in front, and now gets handled by the goalie, and that stops play. 13 minutes and 11 seconds left in the period. Knocking on the door there, but couldn't find the back of the net. And we got some fresh legs out there for the both teams. Flew's taking the draw. Josh is in front of the net. Far side is Sean. Back in D is Braden and Remy. Here comes a draw, won by the Sharks. Goes to Remy. Remy settles the puck, sends it over to Braden. Braden immediately takes a shot, goes left of the net. And now Flew's there to pick it up and has control. Ships it over to Sean. Sean's looking for a pass. Sends it out to Braden in the high slot. Braden sends it back in deep into the near side corner, getting chased after by both teams. There's a Bruin there. Chips it over to Josh. Josh chips it over to Flew, and is right in the corner and sealed by the goalie, and that stops play. 12:50 left in the period with that stop of play. I've got another offensive faceoff coming here. No change in the lines, though. And here comes the draw. One by the going the other way. Bruins have a breakaway going down. We got really nobody back to stop them. And nice stop by Ike. Got a big pad on that and broke up the breakaway. And you can't ask for more from that from your goalie. And now the puck's loose in the corner. And scrumming for it down there is three or four players. Comes out to their point, who now settles the puck. He's going to wind up, take a shot, redirect it into the far corner. And Remy's there to settle it and has control of it. Dumps it ahead, goes off a skate of a Bruin. Josh is poking at it to keep it out of the zone, but now it goes back in deep, getting chased after by the Bruins. Bruins are going to get to it first. Remy's on his tail. Pucks tries to center it, but get knocked into the corner. And now battling for it, and now Josh is there and got knocked away, though, and tied up in the corner. And Bruins have control of the puck now, bringing it towards the net, and lose the puck, though. Hits the referee, and now goes back out to their point, and they stop it there, and they're going to wind up, take a shot. Got knocked down by a glove of Riley, or now it's Flew. Flew dumped it out, and now it's could be off, could be a icing call here, but getting chased after. No, Sean gets to it first. Tries to center it, hits the skate of a Bruin, and now stops in the corner. Now Sean pulls to the back away, goes into the slot, winds up, takes a shot, goes off the shin guard of a Bruin, and now the puck's loose behind the net, and Morgan's there. Morgan's skating with it now, looking for a pass, and brings it into the top of the circle, sends it back in deep to Sean. Sean's going to go out to chasing after it, though, and gets to it first, looking for a pass. Getting a forward back check there by the Bruins, though, and now loses the puck, and now goes down. No call, though. Bruins are trying to get it out of the zone and are throwing it up and holding it alongside the boards now. Morgan's in there trying to break the, and they're getting tied up, and now the puck comes out behind the net, and Bruins have it, and they dump it ahead to the point, but it's held in by Braden, and now comes out towards the blue line, but Morgan's there and dumps it back in deep, and now it's behind their net, and now chased after by the forecheck of Dylan, and swatting at it is the Bruins. They send it around to the far side boards, and now it looks like they're going to break the zone, and they got a little bit of an odd man rush going the other way, and right at the end of the zone got poked away by the Sharks, and now loose puck behind the net, getting controlled now by the Sharks. That's Beckett. Beckett dumps it ahead to Morgan. Player goes down, no call. Morgan's going the other way. He's going to enter the zone, brings us onside, makes some moves, lost the puck, though, and goes behind the net. And now goes and fetches it in the far side. Skating with it, got two Bruins approaching, puts the brakes on to get away from him, looking for a pass, sends it over to Tyler. Got chipped away by a stick of the Bruins. Now Bruins are going the other way, and they got a bit of a two-on-two, and they're onside, making a move. Got knocked away by Ike's pad there. Nice stop. And chipping at it as both teams. Puck comes loose in the slot, laying down to take away that shooting lane. And now Ike has to cover it, and that stops play. 10:22 left in the period. Score is still 2-2. And changing for the Sharks and the Bruins. Caden's out there. Blake's going to take the draw. Damon on the far side. We don't have any defensemen out there. Ian's going out there. We're still short of defensemen. All right, now we got a William Velasquez out there now. Late to the party, but at the party. Now we got a full line. Here we go. Here comes the drop. Controlled by the Sharks. Goes into the corner. Williams there. Chips it ahead to Damon. Damon now has the puck. It's going to break the zone. Skating hard with it. It's got a two-on-two opportunity here. Comes onside. Brings it into the slot. Got knocked away by a back check of the Bruins. And they're trying to leave the zone, but it's going to stay right at the blue line and held in by Caden. Caden's making some moves at the top of the circle. And there's a couple Bruins there to knock the play away. And now control the puck, trying to leave the zone, and now it does. Out to neutral ice. So Blake's there to settle the puck. Blake's looking to make a move here and does. Eludes a one Bruin, gets poked at by another one. Puck's loose, and now comes into our offensive zone, and the Bruins are onside. And they dump it in deep, and now it's getting chased after by both teams. And Bruins get to it first, though, and now looking for a pass. Sends it into the slot. There's a player there, but he can't handle the pass. Comes over to the near side. Chipped out of the zone by Caden. Now it's a foot race going the other way. And Bruins get to it first, now settled and turned around by the Bruins, and they're looking to leave the zone. And they dump it out to neutral ice, and there's a Bruin there to take the pass, and now they're going to go onside. And he brings it into the slot, getting back-checked, though, by the Bruins. Excuse me, by the Sharks, and now Bruins have control of the puck in the near side corner. Comes into the slot, puck's loose, and takes a shot, got a piece of it, takes another shot, and it went wide of the net to the right, and the puck's loose in the corner. Now Damon goes and fetches it, but there's a big hit, and no call, though. Both players go down, and now Blake's got it, and they're slow to get up, but they are getting up. And now Blake has got it coming alongside the near side and brings the puck out to neutral ice and now settled now by the Bruins. Throws it off of Blake. Blake's trying to get past the D. D lost the stick. Blake's got it. Got joined by Caden. He's going to wind up. Takes a shot. Big rebound. Puck's loose. Goes behind the net now. Can settle by the Bruins. Poking at it is Caden. And knocks the puck away. Blake's battling for the puck now, but the Bruins come down with it. And they fire it around the boards on the far side, but William Velasquez there and brings the puck back in deep and cycles in with it, looking for a pass and brings it into the side. He's a shot. Big loose puck, though. Still loose. And a goal just went whistling past the side of the net and missed the net. And now Blake's chasing after a loose puck in the corner and gets to it, but skated right past it. And now Bruins are there poking at it, trying to get it away and send it over to the high slot. And now they lose the zone, but Williams there to settle it down and play keep away and makes a turn here, throws it out of the zone, puts the Bruins offside. And they're changing. They're still offside. And now they're back onside, but they lost the puck. And now controlled by Ian. Ian's looking to make a pass. Sends it over to Nick. Nick's going to bring us onside. Geez. Making a move here. Sends it to a trailer. Can't quite handle the bouncing pass. Shoots and scores. I'm sorry. Doesn't score. Went over the top of the net. Goes in over here to the near side. And onto the side. Riley goes in. And the player goes down, but no call. And Nick's there swatting at it. And they're trying to keep the zone. Poking at it.
and they knocked it back in. Now the Sharks are making some changes here. Nick sends it over to the...
Let him shoot!
And now they're breaking away, going the other way in neutral ice, and put some speed on, and goalie's got to make another stop. Back checked away by Riley. Nice stop there. And now Riley's got the puck and just sends it around, and now Braden's over there to go pick it up. 7:35 on the rolling clock here in the second period, and Braden lost the puck there. Send it ahead to Nick. Nick quite can't handle it, and they get poked at by the Bruins to send it ahead in neutral ice. They're not going to enter the zone. Swatting at it is the Sharks, though, trying to break it up. Throws the puck on net, and Haley's there to break up the pass, and still going into the slot, now controlled by Nick. Nick puts some speed on and chips it out of the zone. The Bruins are there to slow it down in neutral ice, and they dump it back in, and they're onside with that. And now they're getting chased after by Remy. Remy's going to get to it. And Bruins are making a couple of small changes here. They dump it out to Nick. Nick's got some open room here. Oh, I missed the pass, though. And now Riley's going to go fetch it and brings us onside with that. And Riley's bringing the puck in on the corner, looking for a pass. Sends it into the slot. Bouncing puck goes over the top of everybody into the near side boards. And Remy goes in deep to hold it in. And now Riley's got it, bringing it towards the net. Chips at it, throws it on net, but it missed the net and goes over to the far side. And there's Haley. Throws it back in to Riley. Got intercepted, though, by... And now... knocked down by Braden right at the blue line. And we lost the zone, though. We're offside. And now the Bruins have it, and they're going to be onside with that. And we got poked away by Nick, and now the puck goes in the corner. Player goes down, but no call. And the puck goes into the far corner, and Bruin gets back up and now controlling the puck, and they send it out to their point. Point settles the puck, winds up, takes a shot, saw by the goalie, and he handles it and stops it there. 6:17 left in the period. Scores 2-2. Line change for the Sharks coming. Beckett's out there with Cole. Flew's taking the draw. Josh in front of the net. And Sean's going to load the box here. They're both going in front of the net. And Sharks won the draw. Goes back to Beckett. Beckett's got it and looking for a pass. Sends it out to Flew. Flew sends it ahead to Josh. Got to stay onside, and they do. So Josh got a trailer here. Got a couple trailers. Lost the puck, though. Poked away by the Bruins. And now the puck comes squirting out here to the near side board, and Cole swoops in to hold it in the zone deep and replaced at the point by Flew. And now sends it to Flew. Flew's got it in the circle, lost the puck. Bruins slowed out. It could be icing. It's going all the way down. It's got some energy on it. And they're signaling for icing. Icing's a call. Coming all the way back. 5:46 left in the second period. Tie score, 2-2. No change in the lines. Here comes the drop. And Sharks win draw, comes back to Beckett. Beckett winds up, takes a shot, got redirected above the net into the glass. Stays in play, though, and now the Bruins have it, and they're skating with it. And you have to make some moves to keep away from the Sharks, and they do, and I have it neutralized, skating with it. Throws it into the offensive zone for the Bruins, and now Cole's there trying to knock it out. Puck's loose, and Sean chips at it, knocks it out to neutral ice, and now it's Bruins are back on side, though, and are looking to dump it in here. And they do, and now it goes in deep, and now Flew's down there to settle the puck and has control of it. Flew's skating with it now, looking for pass. Throws it off the board to Sean. Sean settles the puck now. It's got a bit of a one-on-two. Brings it into the slot on a trailer to Josh. Josh makes the move, throws it into the crease. Misses the one-timer opportunity there to Sean. Puck's loose now, getting chased after by the Flew. Flew settles it in the circle now. Skating with it, throws it out to Cole. Cole settles the puck at the point, looking for a pass. Sends it, got knocked away by the Bruins. Goes over to the far side board, but Beckett's going to swoop in and hammers it to send it in deep and didn't get a big, very big piece of it, but kept it in the zone. Sends it behind the net to Josh. Josh looking for a pass, but getting back-checked, though, by the Bruins. Sends it out to the point, hits a Bruin, and they try to leave the zone, but Beckett swoops in and holds the zone, dumps it in. Redirected, and it could have gone in. I don't know. They blew it dead, and the goalie is spread-eagled, covering something that looks like a puck. But half his body is in the goal. And they're saying, it's out. No goal. 4:32 left in the period. That was a pretty amazing stop there because I thought it was going in. All right, fresh lines out there for the Sharks. Morgan's taking the draw. Dylan's on the near side. Ian and William back on D with Tyler on the far side. And Bruins win the draw, and they have control of it now behind the net. And they're skating with it. They throw it around the boards, coming here to the near side. And going to leave the zone, getting back-checked, though, by Dylan. And now Dylan's there battling for it right along the boards. Swatting at it is Morgan. And now they bring it in the zone and throw it through. And now Ian's going to get to it. And now settles the puck behind the net, skating with it. And throws it ahead to Tyler. Tyler settles the puck right at the blue line. Sends it ahead to Dylan. Dylan's got a one-on-one here. He puts the brakes on, throws it across the ice to Morgan, who can't quite handle the pass, has to put the brakes on himself, and now makes a move into the circle, makes another move, shoots and scores. I'm not sure if we're going to get an assist on that, but Morgan scored, makes the score 3-2 with a little less than 4 minutes to go in the period. Fancy skating there paid off. And Sharks win the draw, but it's loose right at the center ice. Now Tyler sends it ahead. Got hit the skate of the referee, and now controlled by the Bruins going the other way. Bruins have it onside, looking to make a pass, but Ian's right in his face, slowing him down. They put the brakes on, but the puck's loose, and now they retrieve it and send it out to the crease, but now Dylan's there and settles the puck at the top of the circle, and they're going to break the zone. And he got a bit of a 3-on-2 going the other way and put some speed on to get past the D, and he's got a trailer right in the slot, knocked away by the defensive stick. And now the puck's loose, and they send it over to the nearest far side boards. And Dylan's there, sends it out to William at the point. William's going to throw it on net. Bouncing puck, redirected. Missed it, and now settled by Morgan. Morgan's going to bring it back at the top of the circle, into the slot, and skating with it back through the other circle. Sends it on net, and got knocked away by the goalie. And I heard a whistle, but the play is continuing. Tyler's got it on a toe drag, brings it into the slot, winds up, takes a shot, hit the stick of the goalie, knocked into the... The play continues. Morgan's got the puck now and sends it out, and we lost the zone. We're staying onside. I don't know. That was offside. Now it's out to neutral ice, and now controlled by the Bruins going the other way. Williams back on D and slowing down the play here, and they made a move to get away from the D, but now they lost the puck, and Morgan swatted at it and knocked it away. And they're changing. Morgan went down. I don't know. We got the net is off the post, and a couple players went down. I think they blew the whistle for the net, though. No penalty. 2:41 left in the period. The score is 3-2 Sharks. Fresh lines coming out there for the Sharks. And this faceoff is coming at neutral ice. I think they're saying that the Bruins did that. So neutral ice faceoff. And Blake's taking a draw. On your side is Caden. Far side is, I can't tell. Looks like Damon. Damon's got it. Damon's controlling it. Back on D is Braden and Remy. Dumped the puck in deep, and Caden is chasing after it now, but it's a battle. And Bruins come down with it, and I was skating with it the other way. Laying down to try to take away the passing lane there. And Braden tried to swoop in to hold the zone, but missed the puck. And now the Bruins have it coming through neutral ice going the other way. And Remy's all by himself back there with three attackers coming at him. Sends it in, knocked it away. Nice stop by Remy and out to the high slot. Now Bruins chip at it to throw it back in the slot. There was a player there, but it got broken up by the Sharks. And they're chipping at it, trying to get out of the zone. They do. Blake sends it over to Caden. Caden settles it and got poked away, though, by the Bruins in neutral ice. And we got to reset. And Caden sends it back to Braden. Braden's going to have to do something with it quicker because there's two Bruins right in his face. Sends it over to Blake. Blake can't quite handle the pass, though. The Bruins are there, and they take it away, going the other way, and they're onside. Swatting at it is the Sharks' D, and they knock the puck away somehow, and now recovered by, comes in the slot, and takes a shot. Puck is loose and stops. I guess he pinched it between his legs. Pretty impressive stop there because he was looking behind him, but it didn't go in. 1:42 left in the period. Defensive zone faceoff coming for the Sharks and a fresh line. Cole's out there with Beckett. Looks like Nick's taking the draw. Riley in front of the net, and Haley's going to be on the board, I think. Haley's going in front of the net. Riley's coming against the... and Sharks control it. Cole's there. Chips it ahead to Riley. Riley plays it off his own skate. Leaves his own now, going hard the other way. Joined by Nick. And they got a 2-1. Oh, Nick out behind the D. Shoots a hard shot, but a... Got a big pad on the goalie. Throws it again on net. And Haley takes a shot. Goes into the slot. Now the loop puck is loose. And now poked away by the Bruins. And they're going the other way. But turned around by Nick. I'm sorry, Riley. Riley takes it in deep now. Got it in the corner. Playing keep away on her backhand. Looking for a pass. Puts the brakes on. And still playing keep away. Looking for a pass. And still playing. And playing, holding it on the board. Sends it in deep now to Nick. Nick's got it. And skating with it into the circle. Brings it into the slot. It's going to wind up. Takes a shot. Goes over the top of the net into the boards. And now getting chased after by both teams. And Bruins are trying to leave the zone. They chip it out, and they do. And now they're going the other way on an odd man rush. And Beckett's back to slow him down, and he does. Sends it into into the slot, and they take a shot there. But Ike got a big piece of it and slowed it down. Now going the other way, and we got the 2-on-1 going away. Beckett sends it over here. One-timer! Finds the back of the net. I think that was Nick that scored. Beckett gets the assist. Nice teamwork there. 40 seconds left in the period. Makes the score 4-2 Sharks.
really a hard angle there, but he found the net. Beckett gets the assist. Okay, Sean's out here with Flew taking the draw. Far side is Josh. Back in D is William and Ian. Here comes the drop. Controlled by the Sharks. Sean's got it. Sends it over to William. William settles it now. Sends it ahead to Josh. Josh chips at it and knocks it in the zone. But the Bruins are there playing keep away. And we're battling to hold the zone. Puck is right at the blue line. And now momentum is carrying it. It leaves the zone now. Going the other way. Bruins have a one-on-one here against Ian. Trying to make a move. Ian pushes it away, knocks him into the corner, but he's going to make an attempt at it. Throws it in through the crease, but it didn't have any going on the net there. Knocks it away. They're going through neutral ice, coming the other way. Bruins are there, and they throw it back towards their offensive zone. Now they got behind RD a bit. And looking for a – he's got a trailer. Takes a shot, goes over the top of the net into the near side boards, coming out to their point. The point chips at it, sends it into the slot, and getting poked at and knocked back in. Williams there, puck goes a mile in the air, and now into the slot loose and getting poked at by Ian. Takes a shot, loose puck. Getting chipped at, knocked away by the D, and out towards their point. And they send it back in, but there's a Shark there, knocks it out to neutral ice, and getting chased after by the Bruins, who now settle the puck, but there's a forecheck by the Sharks, and that ends the period. Two in the books, second intermission coming, scores 4-2 Sharks. Second intermission is over. Third period coming up. And we swapped ends again. Ike's still in net for us. To start the third period, looks like Morgan, Dylan, and Tyler. Back on D is Braden and Remy. Here comes the drop. Controlled by the Bruins, and poked away by Dylan. Dylan now controls the puck and brings it onside, and does. And now being joined by some teammates, puts the brakes on, sends it through the slot, got knocked down by a stick of the Bruins, who now turn the puck around going the other way. And we're racing to get back on D. Braden's there trying to slow him down and makes a move and goes into the slot, makes another move, but lost the puck though into the corner. And now to send it on it is a bunch of Sharks and Bruins, and they send it out to the point, lost the edge here, and now they're coming the other way. And getting chased after by Tyler. And no chance of icing here because I guess somebody touched it. And now it comes out to their and they send it across the ice to the near side and settles the puck and is onside. Bruins bring the puck in to the circle and brings it into the slot. Takes a shot. Loose puck. It's knocked away by Braden. And now settled by Braden. Braden sends it out to Dylan. Dylan can't quite handle the pass, though. Goes to they send it here to the near side board. It's going to make a big rebound. And Tyler's there trying to – we're offside, though, and that's going to cause a neutral zone faceoff. And a change in a line. Here comes Blake and Damon. And it looks like Caden. Back end is Beckett and Cole. And the puck drop came really fast. And sent it into the zone, now controlled by the Bruins. And they throw it off the neutral ice, chipped at, and now got behind our D. A little bit of a breakaway here. He's going to wind up, takes a shot, goes off. Good stop there by Ike. Cole settles the puck and throws it ahead now, and they're chipping at it, trying to leave the zone, and can't quite, held in by the Bruins. Bruins take another shot and miss the net to the right, and now Cole's going to go fetch it in the corner, puts the brakes on, and getting tied up by the Bruins there, getting joined by another Bruin, and now another Shark. And they're digging at it out of there, and still digging it out of there, and still tied up in a corner. And still tied up. And puck squirts out now, controlled by Blake. Blake's got it now, and puts it on a backhand to Damon. Damon's got a 2-on-2 going the other way and brings it into the high slot, puts the brakes on and makes a move into the circle, tries to throw it in the slot. Blake's there, takes a shot, missed the and goes into the far boards. Now Cole's in deep and tries to dump it. Hits something weird on the boards there and stopped it cold. Now on the backhand is Damon. Damon sends it out to Beckett. Beckett got intercepted though, and now thrown in deep into the zone by the Bruins. Are going to go chasing after it, but there's a lot of defensive support back. And they take a one-timer shot. Another loose puck, and now swooping in is Blake to take the puck away. Two scoring opportunities there for the Bruins. Got stymied by the goalie. Nice job, Ike. And now Blake's bringing it onside and makes the move. Got swatted at and knocked away by the Bruins, who throw it all the way down. This could be icing. Icing's the call. And if it makes it there, didn't make it there. And now settled by Ian. Ian's got the puck and skating with him, looking to make a pass here. We're changing. Ian's just going to keep the puck and go charging all the way into the zone here, and does. And meanwhile, his teammates are changing out behind him. Takes it in deep, all the way behind the net. Throws it on net, goes through the crease, and now intercepted by the Bruins, though. But Nick's there poking at it, trying to keep it in the zone, and can't quite hold it there. I'm sorry, that was Riley. Nick dunks it ahead, though, playing back into the zone, poking at it, forechecking here by the Sharks. Comes out to neutral ice. And they send it over to the far side boards, and there's a Bruin there waiting for it. Brings it into the top circle, takes a shot, big rebound. Knocked down, though, by Nick, and then intercepted by the Bruins. Bruins bring it into the circle, take another shot, and this gets... puck is behind the no goal. It got behind Ike, but I don't know if Ian got in there and held it from going in or what, but Ian had a stick behind Ike, and a goal, the referee was right there, signaled no goal, and we got a defensive zone faceoff coming. And in the meantime, we got some fresh legs out there in front of the net. It looks like it's Riley with Ian and William back on D, and over to Haley. And now controlled by William. William makes a pass ahead. Can't quite handle it, though. Now Nick's got it. Nick's breaking the zone here. Sends it ahead to Riley. Riley sends it. And now Nick and Riley coming in on the right side. Got poked away, though, by the Bruins. Now Nick goes and fetches. And now he's going to take a shot. Hits the bar. Goes over to the far side and settled by Ian. Ian's got to dump it in. Goes off the shin guard of a Bruin. And now skating with it the other way. William's going to get back on D to try to slow him down. And gets in his face. Knocks the puck away. Watch the wraparound. There's a Bruin there, though. And got broken up by William, and now the puck's loose in the corner, now settled by Riley. Riley's got it, skating with it, and got to bring it through neutral ice. Going to get onside right here, and makes a move in the slot, puts it on a backhand, scores. And makes the score 5-2, Sharks, with 11:09 left in the third period. Took it all coast-to-coast all the way down there and found the back of the net, unassisted. Fresh lines out there for the Sharks. Back on D is Remy and Braden. Near side is Josh. Flew's taking the draw. Far side is Sean. Here comes the drop. Controlled by the Sharks. Back to Braden. Braden settles the puck, looking for a pass. Sends it over to Remy. Remy's got it, looking for a pass. Throws it through the neutral ice to Josh. Now Josh chips it ahead to Flew. Flew brings it into the circle. It's got to play keep away on a backhand. Brings it behind the net, looking for a pass. Josh is in the slot, but there's a lot of Bruins in his way. And Braden sends it back into to Flew. Flew's looking for Matt. Sends it over to Josh. Josh got lost the puck, though, behind that. And there's over to Sean. Sean's got it now in the circle. Got to play keep away because he's got a back check of the Bruins. Brings it into the slot. Takes the shot. Goes over high over the top of the net. And Braden swoops in deep to go play it and playing keep away himself. And lost the puck, though, getting tied up in the corner. Now Flew's got it, bringing it on a net on a backhand. Loose puck! Handled by the goalie, and that stops play. Another signal for a goal. He scored. Flew scored on the backhand. And that puts the score 6-2, Sharks. 10:26 left in the period. Fresh lines out there for the Sharks. Morgan taking the draw. Tyler on the near side. Dylan on the far side. Back in D is Cole and Beckett. And lining up, here comes the drop. Controlled by the Sharks. Beckett's got it. Skating with it, dumps it ahead to, goes in deep, and now handled by the Bruins. Bruins are skating with it and getting chased, though. Forecheck by Dylan, knocks the puck away. Now Tyler's got it, but he's getting back checked by the Bruins, who ship it out towards the blue line. Looks like they're going to break the zone, going the other way. And Cole's in his face, trying to slow him down. Oh, he really slowed him down. He's going to take a penalty. I don't think you're allowed to hit at this level. That was a clean hit. However, not at this level. You're not allowed to hit. And he'll go to the box for that one. Roughing, I think. That's one of the dangers of playing at this level. You got kids that are playing, their normal game is they're allowed to hit. And so that's their instinct. But not allowed at this middle school level. So that's going to put the Sharks in a penalty kill for 2 minutes.
to kill this is William and Ian and Tyler, and Morgan's taking a draw. And it looks like the Bruins are going to try to load up here, although they don't have a lot of skaters. And here comes a puck drop, and Bruins control it now. I'm looking for a pass. Sends it in, but now knocked away by Ian. Puck's loose around behind the net, and it's controlled by the Bruins. Bruins send it out to the circle and brings it into the slot. Takes a shot, goes to the right of the net, and now still controlled by the Bruins, looking for a pass. Comes into the slot. They take another shot, goes over the top of the net. Bouncing puck goes into the near side boards, and now controlled by the Bruins. Send it into the slot. One-timer. Misses the net over the top to the left, and now poked away by Tyler, and now puck goes in the far corner, now settled by the Bruins. Bruins are trying to set up their power play. There's a minute 30 left in the kill. Goes out to Morgan. Morgan's going to break the zone. Shorthanded, going the other way. He's got a one-on-one. Got some speed on. Gets behind the D. Might have a scoring opportunity here. Brings it behind the net and lost it. Got smeared into the boards. No call. Goes down. And now controlled by the Bruins, going the other way. They got a bit of a 5-on-3 because Morgan's out of the play completely. Just got back up. And now taking it into the circle. Going to take a shot. And they scored. Power play goal for the Bruins there. Makes the score 6-3 with 9:11 left in the period. It was really a 5-on-3 because Morgan was slow to get up back there. And Bruins found the back of the net. Full strength now for both teams. Damon's out there. Blake taking the draw. Caden on the far side. Remy and Braden back on D. Here comes the draw. One by the Sharks, but couldn't handle it. It goes in deep into our defensive zone. Chasing after us both teams, and Remy's going to get to it first. Throws it around. Got intercepted by the Bruins, who throw it back behind our net. And now the loose puck on the far corner, and Braden's going to get to a chip. Chips it ahead on the backhand and out to Damon at neutral ice. And Damon's got a one-on-one going the other way, putting some speed on, brings it into the slot. Got knocked away by the D. Sends it into a centering pass. Got intercepted by the Bruins. Bruins are getting forechecked, though, by Blake. And now swooping in is Remy to kind of hold it in the zone and succeeds, but loses the puck now. And Bruins have it going the other way. And are going to come on side with that. Got poked back check there by Damon. Nice job. Kept it in the zone, but Braden's there looking for a pass. And tries to leave the zone, but got intercepted by a Bruin who now has it in the slot and takes a shot, but got disrupted by Remy. And now the puck's coming around the near side again, disrupted by Remy. Throws it out and got intercepted by, I think it's Damon, and skating with it, sends it ahead to Caden. Caden's got the puck now, keeping it on his backhand to play keep away, bringing it out towards the high slot, skating with it, being chased by two Bruins. Brings it into the slot, takes a shot, gloved by the goalie, and that stops play. 8:07, 8:06 left in the period. And fresh legs coming out there for the Sharks. Taking the draw. Looks like it's going to be Nick. Riley's in front of the net. Haley's along the boards. Back in D is Cole and Beckett. Controlled by the Sharks, but now intercepted and out to the blue line. And now they break the zone. Swatting at it is Beckett to hold it in neutral ice. And now pulled away by the Bruins. And they're going the other way with it. But they got to stay on side. And they just dump it in deep. And now getting chased after by both teams. Beckett's going to get to it first, though, but it's a Bruin right there. And they can test the puck and pops it a mile in the air and now settles it. And now poked away by Nick. Nick's got the puck and skating with it. It's going to break the zone. He's got a bit of an odd man rush not in his favor. And he gets it past behind the D. Takes a shot. Goes one-timer. Missed it to Riley. And now goes into the far side boards and they're going to lose the zone. But Beckett's going to quickly recover. And now has the puck and sends it ahead to Nick. And Nick's swatting at it. Knocks it into the zone deep. And now they're going to go chasing after it. Haley's got the forecheck here, but Bruins are skating with it. And they send it out. Got intercepted by Riley right at the top of the circle. Riley brings it into the circle and lost the puck, though. Poke checked away by the Bruins. Now back to Nick. Nick's got control of it and brings it behind the net and puts it on a backhand. Tried a Michigan there. Didn't work out. And now Beckett knocks it into the corner and chases after his own shot and ties up the Bruin down there. And they're still tied up. And now comes out with the puck, brings it into the slot, takes a shot, scores. Beckett with that, unassisted, on the back of the net. And that makes the score 7-3 Sharks. And fresh lines coming out there for the Sharks. Flew taking the draw. Sean on the far side. Near side is Josh. Back on D is Cole and Beckett. Beckett stays out there for another shift. Sharks win the draw. Beckett's got to go chase after it. Dumps it ahead to Josh. Can't quite handle the puck now. Settled by the Bruins. Bruins make a move right at the blue line and get it out of the zone. And out to neutral ice and to another Bruin. And now they're going to come on side. And they do, but being contested, though, by the Sharks right at the top of the circle. And now settled by Sean going the other way. Got some speed on. And going to go a little bit odd man rush here. Got it on a backhand, though.
brings it in, takes a shot, and goes off the side of the net, and now retrieved by the Bruins. Bruins dump it out towards the blue line, but held in by Cole. Cole's got to hold it in, is getting tied up, though. Kicks it into Riley. I'm sorry, Flew. Flew brings it into the slot, lost the puck, though, and now goes chasing after it in the corner. Throws it over to Josh. Josh has got it. Makes a move. Goes down. No call. And now they throw it out towards the blue line. That's going to break the zone. It's a foot race going the other way. And Cole's there. Swats at the pass, though. Can't quite get it out of the zone. And if we can, they'll be offside. But no, he holds it in. And now Bruins are going to make an attacking run here. Takes a shot. Big rebound. But got a big piece of it. Now settled by going out to Sean. Sean's going to pick it off the board. And getting joined by Josh. They're onside, brings it into the slot. Lost his edge. Takes a shot. Missed the net to the right. Goes into the near side boards. And the Bruins are there, and they send it over to the far side. Now changing and joining the fray is Morgan. Morgan swoops in, takes control of the puck. And lost it, though, temporarily. Puts the brakes on to stay away from the Bruins. Brings it into the circle. Now into the high slot. And it has to send it over to Ian, who immediately sends it back to him. And now trying to keep it in the zone, comes back to Ian. Ian throws it in deep now, getting chased after by both teams. The Bruins are going to get to it first. Forecheck of the Sharks is there, though. William Velasco swoops in to hold it in the zone. Puck's loose and holds it in deep. And now getting replaced at the point by Sean. Puck comes out of the zone now, going the other way. His back on D is Morgan and Ian. Morgan's not normally a defenseman. And getting controlled by the Bruins. They're going to bring it behind the net, though. But Morgan's right on his, slowing him down and pinning him against the boards and ties it up, takes it away. And now has control of the puck behind the net, looking for a pass. Sends it around here to the near side. Williams going to go fetch it, but he's got a Bruin there. And he's now got the puck and going to skate with it, making some moves. Sends it ahead. Missed the pass, though. Bruin got intercepted right at the blue line by Dillon. And can't quite hold the zone, and we're changing. Ian comes out on the ice now and controls it, looking for a pass. Sends it over to William. Missed the pass, though. Bounced the road over the top of the stick. Swatting at it and neutralized, trying to get it over. And now the Bruins are onside. Send it over to another Bruin on the right side. And he brings it into the circle and he's got it on his... gliding with it, but now gets taken away by the Sharks, and Morgan's there, throws it ahead, but now tied up in a corner, and puck comes squirting out into the circle, and they take a shot, but it went left of the net. William was there and swatted at it, and didn't get much of it, though, and now goes over to the other side and throw it through the crease, but intercepted by Morgan, and now Morgan's got it going the other way, with joined by Dillon. He's got a bit of a two-on-two, just dumps it in, and it looks like might be a change here coming for the Sharks. Forecheck, though, by Dillon. Dillon gets in there, and they're trying to hold it on the side of the net, but puck comes loose now, and Bruins have it, but forecheck here by the Sharks is making it hard to get out of the zone. Puck comes flying all the way down. This could be icing. They're signaling for icing. Coming all the way back. 4 minutes to go in the third period. Score 7-3 Sharks. Offensive zone faceoff coming. No change in alliances. We just changed. Out there now is Damon. Blake taking a draw. Caden in front of the net. Back on D is Braden and Remy. There comes a drop. Controlled by the Bruins, but now fetched by Damon. Tried a centering pass, but went behind the net over to the far side. Now Remy's swooping in to knock it and hold it in, and does. Brings it into the circle, and now bring it into the slot. Takes a shot, held, handled by the goalie, but it's loose in front of the net. And now pulled away by the Bruins, who are trying to leave the zone, and they do. But Braden's there, neutralized to slow it down and send it back in. We're back on side with that. Damon's got it at the high, and now it throws it back. It got intercepted, though, by a Bruin. And now got to get back onside. We're offside, and that's going to cause a neutral zone face-up. 3:30 left in the period, and some fresh legs coming out for the Sharks. Swapping out the D, so Beckett's out there with Cole now on D. And Bruins win the draw, and they immediately throw it out to neutral ice. Slowed down by Beckett, though. Now Blake's got it, makes the moves to stay away from the Bruins. Charges into the zone, into the high slot. Takes a shot, goes over the top of the net. Big rebound, though, comes out. And the Bruins get to it and throw it out to our point. Cole's there, chips it back in, sends it into the slot, but can't quite handle the pass. And now poke checked away by Blake, though. Blake's continuing to poke check, now handled it by Damon's got it on a backhand, looking for a pass, brings it into the slot, winds up, shoots. What a save by the goalie. Got a stick on that, or it was going in. And now Blake's got it again at the top of the circle, brings it in. Slot, swatting at it, back checked away, though, by the Bruins. And now back to Blake. Blake's trying to, lost his zone. And now got to play keep away. Sends it over to Beckett. Beckett's got it in neutral ice. Skating back in. Going to bring us onside. And takes it in deep. And still controlling the puck, though. But being chased after and mirrored by a Bruin. And now puts it on a backhand. Playing keep away. And lost the puck, though. But Caden swoops in and throws it behind the net. Now going to the other side. And Blake's there. And swoops in and takes control of the puck. Sends it over. Oh, took a shot off the side of the net there. Hit wood. Goalie got a big piece of it. Now Caden's got it on a backhand on the near side. Puts the brakes on, throws it towards its crease. The puck, the net came off the post, though. No stoppage of play, though. And looks like it's not so bad that they're going to stop play. Bruins have it now, going the other way. And
getting intercepted and swatted at by Damon. Can't quite get there, though, and now controlled by the Bruins to bring it behind the net. Tried to center it. Goes to another Bruin, goes off of goalie, and he stops it.
Nice.
And the puck is loose in the slot. It goes behind the net, and now controlled by the Bruins to try to send another centering pass. And trying to wrap around here and sends it back through the crease. And now the puck goes to the far side, settled by the Bruins. And now they bring it in the circle, but Cole kicked it away to himself. And Cole's got it, sends it ahead to Riley. No, and Riley's got it, he's going to hammer a shot from far out. Had to get knocked away by the goalie. And now Nick swoops him in and puts the brakes on behind the net. Tried to send it over to Riley, but missed the pass. And now controlled by the Bruins. Bruins have control, but they throw it through neutral ice. Intercepted by Beckett right at the blue line. But the Bruins get back onside. And now getting back checked, though, by Nick. Nick takes the puck away and throws it ahead, but missed the pass. And now to Haley. Haley's got it, lost the puck. And now taken by Nick. Nick's going to come through the neutral ice, now bringing us onside. Makes a move through the circle, brings it in the slot, takes a shot, and scores. Unassisted there. I guess Haley might have got the assist. She was touching the puck before he took it all the way down and scored. 8-3 Sharks with that. There's a minute 11 left in the third period. Fresh lines out there. Josh on the near side. Flew's taking the draw. Sean on the far side. Back on D is Ian and William. And here comes a drop. Controlled by the Bruins. And Sharks are there, though, and now back over to William. William's going to push it ahead, and loose puck in neutral ice, trying to push it ahead, and gets thrown into the zone by the Bruins, who are onside, but Ian's chasing after him, trying to slow him down, and does. Brings it behind the net, looking for a pass on a wraparound here, through the near side circle, out to their point. Winds up, takes the shot, knocked down by the Josh's shin guards, over to Sean. Sean's got it now, brings this onside, but it's joined by Flew in the slot. Sean takes a shot, hits something, didn't go in. The goalie got a piece of it, I think. Flew's there, but it got two Bruins all over him, and they take the puck away and throw it over the far side boards. There's another Bruin over there who's going to settle the puck. 30 seconds to go in the period. Bruins have control through neutral ice, skating with it. Now poked away by the Sharks, and now the Bruins are offside, and they recognize that. And they get back onside, and now intercepted by Flew. 20 seconds to go. Flew brings us onside into the slot. Winds up, takes a shot, goes a mile in the air, and goes behind the net. Almost kind of like waffled into the net, but now settled by the Bruins going the other way. There's 10 seconds left. Chipped away by William, and Remy's there to slow it down, and that's pretty much going to be the end of the game. They're onside, takes another shot right at the net, but 1 second left, and that's the end of the game. Final score, 8-3 Sharks. Ike in net for the Sharks. That's it for hockey this weekend. Hey, thanks.